If I left, then it ain't no sense. And they tell your friends, and they call your hands. Baby, never mind.
Pushing down to top halfway, I'll let you know when. And a little bit harder than that would be Bethany's arms up. Let's do 10 seconds three times, or whichever one you choose to do. Remember, if you're doing the one-legged one, we're going to swap to the other leg halfway. So do the dish hold of your choice.
Let's have another practice. Good. Not
our chairs back again. Okay. And we're going to practice opening our hips for the glide. So you go from plank shape to dish shape and making your hips nice and straight with your slider. Hold one hand on each chair, put your feet on your slider. And we're going to push it forward.
Well done, everybody. I hope you enjoyed your lesson today.